The greatest danger to American freedom is a government that ignores the Constitution.